हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मितुल शाह फ्रॉम रिलायंस सिक्योरिटीज। वेलकम टू मार्केट बज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन्वेस्टर्स मोस्ट फेवरेट ऑटोमोबाइल कंपनी, दैट इज मारुति सुजुकी। एज डिस्कस्ड इन आवर अर्लियर मार्केट बज सीरीज, वी रिमेन पॉजिटिव ऑन ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री एंड India's long-term positive growth story remains intact based on two important parameters. One is improving affordability and second one is lower penetration. Affordability of Indian consumer has been steadily improving over last two decades. However, penetration level of Indian automobile remains much lower compared to various developed countries. If we consider passenger vehicle, penetration of passenger vehicle segment in India is very low at close to 40 units per 1000 people. As against this number is close to 200 to 500 units per 1000 people in various developed countries. So such a huge differential in penetration gives us confidence on passenger vehicle industry over next 5 to 10 years. We expect industry to perform strong over next 5 to 10 years based on low penetration, and Maruti Suzuki being the leading passenger vehicle company, it is going to benefit tremendously. We recently upgraded Maruti Suzuki to buy based on our positive view on the passenger vehicle and company's strong balance sheet. Maruti Suzuki's cash and cash equivalent of more than 300 billion rupees is definitely going to help company in this tough environment of cash crunches. Maruti's strong balance sheet will support the entire value chain system, its associates, its dealers, and all the supporting companies in this environment. We believe that in this COVID-led disruptions, many small players, be it a dealer, be it a vendor, will go out of the system in this tough environment slowly. However, Maruti being a strong balance sheet and supporting entire system, eventually it will turn out to be a stronger company compared to its peers. So this will help company to gain market shares, volumes, and eventually profitability. Therefore, we remain positive on Maruti Suzuki and we reiterate our buy recommendation on the company with a target price of 6250, valuing company at 20x FY23 earnings. Thank you. Stay safe.